Where are those guys that we met on Craigslist? Where the heck are they? Why, hello! I got a sword for the launch episode. I'm not afraid to use it. Who are you? Dude, we're the new roommates that you saw on Craigslist. Oh, yeah! Oh, by the way, do you have that calculator that was on there for $5? Here it is. Thank you. Careful, that's a collector's item. No, it's not. Alright. Where's the Angry Birds? They should be here by now. I should probably call them. Quick, Mom, we need to get over here. Sorry, we're late. We came as soon as you called. Okay, that's weird. I didn't even pick up the phone, but okay. Angry Birds, what's up? I'm good. Who the heck are these two guys? Oh, I'm one of the new roommates, Americanda. And this is Y Pikmin, short for Yellow Pikmin. Doesn't seem to talk. I just found a flower growing in my backyard, and then he became carved a flower and crawled up out of the ground like a freaking zombie, and I don't think he talks. It's creepy. I think I should actually... Hey, donate him to some sort of science center, because I don't even know what he's supposed to be. That is actually very creepy, but okay. Oh, are you ready for the Thanksgiving special with this being our third one? Even though this is only the second one that included the Angry Birds and... And only the second ones that actually included you guys. Seriously, that's kind of weird, but you get the idea. Are you ready? Yes. Not just that, but I wonder where that driver is that's supposed to back us up. Oh, here they are. I'm a king pig! And my minion pig. Good. What the heck? What are you doing here? Definitely didn't very creepily creep on. You? Because I didn't. I came over here because I'm supposed to be some sort of taxi driver thing. Actually, no, you're not. You look similar to him, though. He should be here soon. Wait a minute. Why did you do this? Nobody cares. Yes, I care. Ah, crud, you got me. Just listen to what I said earlier. Makes perfect sense. Oh, here he comes. Hi, guys. Oh, dear God, that's Smart Koopa. Who the heck is Smart Koopa? Just stay still and he won't notice anyone. He can only detect by movement. Where the heck is everyone? Oh, whatever. Dude, what was that? All of us here had our licenses get suspended. What the heck? Well, what else do you expect? Smart Koopa is the most annoying person we know. There you guys are. As you can see, I'm Smart Koopa, the guy who beats Albert Einstein at a smart nerd contest. Nobody cares. Thank God. All right. Hi, nobody cares. Nobody cares. Thank God. Alright, yeah, let's go. Bring that sword just in case of emergency, and we will go soon. Bye, guys.